Shalom. Today is the fifth day in the counting of the Omer, and today's SEFIRAT is the divine attribute of Hod Sh'beChesed, the splendor of loving-kindness. Hod is defined as splendor or glory, but it also refers to humility. How can someone manifest both humility and glory at the same time? The word Hod comes from the Hebrew Hoda'ah, meaning acknowledgement. We can only truly appreciate our lives when we acknowledge God in our life. Everything in our lives depends on that acknowledgement. When we have the humility to recognize that everything is really from God, that even the kindnesses that we do is really not us at all, but an act of God, that humility is a reflection of God's splendor. If we can perform acts of loving kindness and remember that we are only the messenger, but the kindness is really coming from God, who is the source of all kindness, that is an example of Hod Sh'beChesed. Hayom Chamisha Yamim Laomer. Today is 5 days of the Omer. Shalom. Please remember to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel. If you enjoy these presentations and benefit from these teachings, please consider helping Jerusalem Lights with your support. Only your support enables these broadcasts to continue and grow.